any pain? None whatsoever. Huh, that's quite interesting. Do you know how this happened? No idea whatsoever. Okay. Well, quite peculiar. Yes. Peculiar. Very peculiar. Of the utmost peculiarity. Quite peculiar indeed. Peculiar, peculiar, peculiar. Okay. Well, so what I am going to do is remove everything. This might take some time, and then at the end apply some antiseptic, some dressings, some bandages, give you a prescription for an antibiotic, and send you on your merry way. Once I have completed this procedure, it'll be like it never happened, or this never happened to you. Okay? Alright. Well, why don't we take a close-up look and see exactly what we're dealing with, okay? Okay, let me just take a look here. Let's see. Well, I have never seen anything like this. Quite a peculiar case, indeed. Of all of the millennia that I have served here as a doctor, under the guidance and tutelage of Chief Resident Plague Doctor Corvus Clemens, and of course, leading Chief Psychologist Professor William Clemens. Everything they have taught me, everything I have seen, the various experiments, both successful and failed, have never prepared me for something like this. Fascinating, truly fascinating. Quite mesmerizing as well, the way the light and the shadow shine off of all the different objects embedded into your face. If I wasn't working here at the sanitarium, I might be inclined to just not remove any of these objects. But needles. Looks like copper cut tacks. Okay, quite a lot of different Sharpies stuck in your face. Okay, well, let's this happened. Okay. All right. Another deep in. Some of these I can remove. Sewing needle. There's a wire staple. Sewing needle. Spin. Looks like we're making good progress. Doesn't happen again, but if it does, you know where to find me. I'll be more than willing to do this again, help you remove whatever sharp objects might get embedded in your face. This is my specialty, after all. Here's a copper cut. Sanitarium might have done this to you. I'm not sure. Do you have any enemies here at the sanitarium? No. Well, that's good. Maybe it was a prank. Thumbtack. Quite a few thumbtacks, actually. Pushpin. Better. About halfway there, I think. Another copper cut tack. At least there's no glass or razor blades. That would be really bad. Someone mistook you or mistakenly thought you were, or your face was simply a placeholder. might find some enjoyment or pleasure from having sharp objects removed from your face. And when I say pleasure, I simply mean perhaps it feels good, like getting a haircut, except instead of getting your haircut, you have someone removing pins and needles from your face, and nails, and pushpins, and staples, and tacks. Definitely the first case of something like this being reported here at the sanitarium. Don't get me wrong, we've had plenty of cases of sharp objects embedded in hands, eyes, legs, claws, hearts, kneecaps, elbows, ears, pituitary glands, kidneys, and so on and so forth. Even grandmothers, firstborn, etc. But your particular case, your particularly peculiar case of sharp objects embedded into your face. I think I just made a rhyme. Your particular case, your particularly peculiar case of sharp objects embedded in your face. Quite match. Too many syllables. Need to work on it. But as I was saying, your particular case of sharp objects embedded in your face is a first. Another nail. not embedded too deeply. If you noticed, there's no blood. Either that, or you don't have any blood. Thumbtacks to remove. And the last one right down here. Just a few more. Last two. Doesn't look too bad. It is a little bit red. But no signs of any bleeding, which is a good sign. They weren't too deep. So most likely there won't be any infection. But do just want to make Arkham Sanitarium pharmacy. And you know where that is? Right past the administrative